Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. Off screen, I went back to that terrible tree part and I picked up actually the ashes for the... I'll show you. You don't need it for a trophy, but I wanted to pick them up because I didn't pick them up. They're basically the Bubble Man. Here it is, right here. The Oracle Envoy ashes. They were at the edge of the tree and I didn't get them, and I picked up a rune item. I think those were the last two things I missed. I put the Golden Envoy Helm on because apparently it increases bubble attacks. Or bubble spells, and I think it works for the attack as well. We're gonna go forward. Just doing some research. See where to go. This is what a weird design that they make into this. Ancient Dragon Smithing Stone.
Well, this does.
Alicent. She talked to Gowrie. Talk to her.
Again we meet. I can only surmise our purposes are aligned. In which case, allow me to explain myself. I am of Melania's blood, but in what capacity I know not. I could be sister, daughter, or an offshoot.
I knew it.
Whatever the case, though, I am certain of a kinship between us. There is something I must return to Melania. The will that was once her own. The dignity. The sense of self. That allowed her to resist the call of the Scarlet Rot. The pride she abandoned. To meet Radahn's measure. There is something I must... The will that was... The dignity. There is something I must... To the will... The dignity.
I want to go talk to Gowrie.
Finding herself, is she? The words of a true innocent, the dear girl. Well, perhaps this is just as it should be. Little Millicent following in the steps of her mother, no matter what. This is their fate, after all.
Confirmed. She's her daughter. Wonder if he's the dad. I don't think so, though. Interesting that we got that dialogue. I haven't seen anyone's playthrough that they've gotten this dialogue. So I may make a lore video about it.
Welcome, welcome. How may I help? Do you have an interest in rot incantations? Then you might like to learn something of the history of Melania, goddess of Scarlet Rot. Queen Marika and her king consort Radagon were blessed with twin demigods, and Melania was one of them. She was born an Empyrean carrying the Scarlet Rot. An Empyrean is no mere demigod. In the age of the Elden Ring and Queen Marika, the precious Empyrean was born, a new god, to forge a new order. Since Melania fought Radahn, and the great scarlet flower blossomed in Aeonia, I have dedicated myself to her, and to the resplendence of the Order of Rot, the cycle of decay. And rebirth.
You have an interest in rotten incantations. Really interesting, we get that. need to work on this and getting this dialogue and the walkthrough lore through, but I'm glad I got the footage of this because I do want to make a lore video about this.
Ah, welcome, welcome.
There is something I must return, the will, the dignity.
I don't want to put on that spell. Halotry helm from him. Nice, we got some lore stuff now. Great, anyway, they're on. Nobody got to spend those. Ooh, triple rings of light, another encampment. Flanged iron adorned with a crown of alloyed gold increases faith. Oh, by 1 point. Nice. Worn by the soldiers sworn to the Halig Tree. Who is that Mikela shall bless? Not low in the meek. Increases faith again by 1 point. Very cool. Another stone. I don't think there. Wonder if you can like just oh shoot. I upgraded to plus 10 because it gets a B scaling now. Looks like you can snipe this, but I can't get to him. Oh, man, I wonder if you can just snipe him from there. No? not see this guy in the corner of that one. Weapon, sacred blade, sword swirled by the servants of Mikkel of the Halig Tree with the design model of those the Carrion Knights, instead of the glintstone, however, amber from the Halig Tree that is in the blade. Sumptuous piece has never been offered to any knight until soon. This is really cool, so I could dual wield this. I like this a lot. That is super cool. This way. How did that not hit? I love how this, when you get the sphere, it doesn't do that for you. Ow. See, guys? That's just garbage. I wanna die here. Terrible. See? What is going on? How did none of that hit him? All of that hit and it was just like, nope, 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 nope. It's really dumb. Go rest again. This was really stupid. That's insane how much HP those Clean Rot Knights have in this area. Wow. hear something. High road to get away from this.
There is something, the will, the dignity.
here. Jump here. That was the okay. I shouldn't have done that. But we can go up this. Holy crap, there's just a lot of stuff to do here. That's not what I want. Okay, that's okay. We got that. Okay. God, there's so much to do here. Staff. Another somber. Definitely worth it. Okay. That's how you get here. So this is the first part of this. Okay. And then we just go down and do it regular. Like bottom section of this. get that because we went the wrong way. Okay. That was garbage, but we do what we can. That really sucks, man. That's really good, but whatever. Could have grabbed all the items. Kind of an idiot. What up? Okay. at this point, I don't really care about the runes, you know? I don't get how he could one-shot me like that. Like, I was super careful, like, you know? How many of these guys are there? Ladders. How do we... Thing is, though, how...
Thank you.
done with this here. Okay. Oh, nice. He dropped down. I got his helicopter crest circle. Cool. America's Source Seal. I think that's another legendary talisman. I want to freaking cry. Holy shit, they wouldn't even let me touch the grave. Oh, God, this game. Y'all see that? This game is unfair. I mean, yeah, okay, yeah, you're not supposed to. I don't even care about the 100,000 rooms. This is ridiculous. It's absolutely asinine, and like, do I want to go through this and do all this? No, I don't. I really don't. I really, really don't. The problem with this game, the true problem with this game, one, I don't think From Software should ever do open world ever again. Ever again. There's a lot of reasons why, but the exploration is just not rewarding. It's not good enough. Saw all that, guys? Saw all that? iframe, they changed the iframes. You don't have any iframe. The iframe protection's not just there anymore when you roll. There's something wrong. There's something wrong with the way they balance this game. They should not do open world. The enemies in Dark Souls and Demon Souls, it was fair. It was challenging, but fair. The enemies had the same rules as you. When they moved away from Dark Souls 2 started it, but Dark Souls 3 was egregious in it. And this is even more so, where the enemies are not following and do not abide to the same rules as the player. That's a huge, huge no-no in their like game design and their philosophy. It's just bad. Say about that. Such trash mentality. This game sucks. How did none of those hit him? How did he just destroy me? You guys see what I'm saying? They don't follow the same rules. All that should have hit him. Can I finally get the backstab? Are you kidding me? See that? No poise for me. All the poise for him. That's ridiculous. I mean, the HP pool, are you kidding me? And I missed an item over there. Where is it coming from? So I've got to read that whole thing. Okay. Oh my god. There's an item up there too. I didn't do. Kind of crazy. So there's a whole thing I missed. Okay. That's gonna be another run then. Go spend my to that. Let me buy a bunch of upgrade mats. Man, this area sucks. Okay. Do this again. it's the wrong one. I needed to go up there. Okay. I went to the wrong one. I knew. Try to do this. The remaining items. Really should just beat the crap out of these guys, but. I don't get why I'm taking so much damage. Really don't. I don't know. I gotta figure this out. Like, I'm destroying bosses, but I can't beat regular enemies. It's really strange. And I know this is an ending area. It makes sense to be, you know, difficult, but. This is kind of crazy. Clean Rot Spear that I have doesn't do that strong rod damage. Oh, I needed that for the trophy, Legendary Ashen Remains. Clean Rot Knight Finley. Wow. Okay. That was very important to get. That was very important to get. Wow. All of this is missable. Wow. And then another seedbed curse. Holy crap. You could have missed this completely. I thought there was another. Yeah, I gotta get there. I don't know how. Alec Tree Soldier Ash. Holy sh! Wow. Missed a lot of stuff. There's quite a bit of stuff I missed. Gonna miss the trophy thing. Off here, right? Electric Knight Helm. Wow. This is how you could bypass all of it and come up from behind. Wow. Okay. Well. With that, I think I'm going to end the episode here. That was kind of crazy how we stumbled across that stuff. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. That was nuts. And we got our trophy again. So we'll continue on in the next one. Take care.